hunting going?
How's the hunting going?
Pretty good.
Lost a bird.
Like, I saw you looking. I'm like, okay. How many you got?
No.
How many birds you got today? How many, how about you?
Not me. I'm not hunting.
You're not.
I'm just recording. Oh.
How many birds you got today?
About 10.
10?
Okay. Yeah, but that would have been 11 if I could find it. Okay.
Walk over there real quick for me.
Whose birds are these?
These are.
Okay, yours.
Yes,
sir.
What? I think you could take the plug out there.
We're good. How you doing?
Going on.
How many birds you get today?
Two.
Just two?
Yeah.
You got your license with you?
Yes, sir.
Hey, man, come on over here for me. Stand over here for me.
No, just what's the date of birth?
1834.
Hey, Jesus?
Yeah.
There you go.
Are those the Jupiter
glasses? No, sir. These are the Holbrooks.
Yeah,
so you only have one shell left on your point gate?
No, that's my gate.
That's yours?
Yes, sir.
You only have one shell left?
There's,
yes, sir.
There's another one right here, but.
Is that a live round right there? Yes, sir. You have another one somewhere?
No.
There's another red one right there, no? They're good?
No, those 12 gauges.
Oh.
This is a 20 gauge.
12. Yeah, man. Sorry about that.
This is your gun?
Yes, sir.
You sure there's a plug in there?
Well, my dad bought it for me when I was 13.
You could go ahead and tear it apart if you'd like. I mean, it's
a lot easier if you had another round, but that's all right.
Is it your strictly dove hunting gun?
Yes, sir. Okay.
The barrel.
No, you got to take that ring out to get it out.
You have a, there's a knife and you could just get it out.
No, it's got to need some pliers to get that spring out. It's just got that heat grip in it. Sure, you ain't got one more round somewhere?
Well, I don't
have
none in
push here. Those two in, and the 12 gauge one go in a little bit.
Mm-hmm. You're shooting 12 gauge too? You got a plug in there?
Yes, sir.
You have to get some sort of like a biology a degree in this to become a game warden?
Yeah. That's what you're doing. Like a wildlife scientist to do it.
There's a yellow shell right there. The little one. Right in front of you?
No, I know, but I'm looking to see if you drop a live one. Look over here if you can find a live one.
Oh.
Nope. You've got three rounds in there. Your shotgun can't be capable of holding more than three shells total. And I just put the third one in there. Okay. So it doesn't have a plug in it. Okay. It doesn't have a plug in it. Okay? So. Can you see your license back? Your driver's license? You to walk back over here to my truck with you, okay?
Yeah, no, it's all open to the public. Even some of the farmers around here will let people